In 1985, a lake property was purchased by Gaylord White, a resident of Mercer County, West Virginia. The property was an old amusement park that used to be heavily populated by Native American tribes. Stories of Indian burial grounds and hauntings had circulated for years about the